Believe it or not, Sleeping Warrior has reached a new level of stupidity. He is convinced that his lighthouse observations proves that the Earth is flat. This despite the fact that you did not see most of the lighthouse in his video. In this video, we also will have a look at why lighthouses are real flat Earth killers. Welcome, now we start. Sleeping Warrior has been on Wikipedia and changed the information about the lighthouse in his video. But some sensible admin have changed it back. And Sleeping Warrior screams censorship. He thinks his information is accurate and correct and should be considered as fact. Let's have a look at the lighthouse and some information about it. Mangold Head Lighthouse is located at the southern end of Ramsey Bay on the east coast of Isle of Man. It was completed 1914. The tower height is 23 meters, 75 feet, and the focal height is 65 meters, 213 feet above normal sea level. Sleeping Warrior claims that the specified range is wrong. Let's have a look at the chart for the area. The yellow ring marks the lighthouse. FL3 means 3 flashes, 30 means every 13 seconds, and 15M that the lighthouse range is 15 nautical miles or 28 kilometers or 70 miles. This fool thinks this is wrong and needs to be changed. This is the official data available and used since 1914, and no one has obviously discovered that they were wrong. This information is used on charts and in navigation systems. According to Sleeping Warrior, is he more credible than those who have sailed in the Irish Sea the latest 106 years. He is a flat earth fanatic who have played with the cheap camera at the beaches at the Irish Sea. You're not credible, Sleeping Warrior. Now we will have a look why lighthouses are a big flat earth killer. Lighthouses have been used for thousands of years. First they used fires, then they started to build buildings, until GPS and radar lighthouses were the most important navigation aid when sailing close to shores. Even today they are important, partly as a backup for other systems. In some cases I prioritize lighthouses. For instance, if I'm going to enter narrow harbor in the dark, I prefer to use lighthouses in combination with radar. I always compare lighthouses with what I see on my navigation systems and radar. I also always use charts on paper in parallel with the electronic systems. Rafsundet is a strait in Lofoten, Norway. Trollfjorden is a small fjord that branches off the strait and is a well-known tourist attraction. Rafsundet has a lot of boat traffic, cargo ships, passenger ships. It's crowded and have many turns. Here you can see a part of the nautical chart for this stretch. When I drive here in the dark, I always use the lighthouses to help me. With the help of the lighthouse's light sectors, I get to see a corridor I can follow. It is directly crucial to know at what distance I can see a lighthouse. All information about the lighthouses that I need to know is on the chart. This is Skrova Lighthouse. It is close to where I live on the winter in Lofoten. It was built 1922. The tower height is 24.5 meters or 80 feet. The focal height is 41 meter or 135 feet. Let's have a look at the chart to see what we can find out about this lighthouse. Here we can see that it has two flashes every 45 seconds. The range of the light is 18 nautical miles or 33 kilometers or 21 miles. Let's enter this information into Walter Bislin's Advanced Earth Curve Calculator. I will use a standard refraction. Then we will see 2.7 meters. As you all can see, I have specified my observer height to 5 meters. The values on the lighthouse, it's not set from sea level. It's not specified for those who try to use lighthouses lying on the beach and look silly like Sleeping Warrior. There are no ships that navigate from sea level. They are a lot higher up, and 5 meters is a very low value. Sleeping Warrior obviously don't understand why we have lighthouses. He is lying on the beach and thinks he's proven that the Earth is flat. He can't explain why we can't see the whole lighthouse. And he don't understand the values given about the lighthouse. He is a big fool and he don't understand it. Okay, that was all for today. I hope you liked the video. Please subscribe if you not have, and visit my Teespring shop. Bye for now. See you soon. Thank you.